album is that it really transports you to a moment in time, the early 80s. Specifically, this pivotal moment, the tipping point, about 1981, which was your first American tour. And on that tour, it brings you to Los Angeles, where you played the Roxy two nights. And if things...
Two shows in one night.
He still hasn't gotten over that.
Two shows in one night. I think he's still got a resentment of it.
Maybe we should have got paid a bit more,
actually. We did.
Actually, can I just say right to my fans is that both shows were the same, but actually we played all the same songs, but the second show, for some reason, was a lot shorter.
What happened there?
You know why? Because we played everything a lot faster.
Because we wanted to have a whole load of cocaine in between the two songs.